Nobody knows where the $10 million is. No account. The Minister of Environment has not told us, or the Board of Trustees, where the money is. Because the project office, being high prep, cannot assess the money. He cannot tell Ogoni people where the money is. So, for issue of cleaning up, it's a dead project. And I can tell you why it's a dead project. Leave the leaves. How much is in the budget for Ogoni clean up? And I can tell you, when you keep that aside, they talk about clean up. That report has expired. The federal government is supposed to bring UNEP back to reassess the report. That is a dead project. So I don't want to talk about it so much. What is important is don't allow Shell and Honorable Mike here to come to Ogoni. Don't renew Shell legal license. Shell have claimed that they are not interested. They are writing application. They are using Honorable Mike here to come back to Ogoni.
We have listened to them and we have listened to their charter of demands. And as we told them, we are going back. The papers we presented to the management, and the management of the Dr. Makatiba is a listening one. As the leader said, all the demands will be critically looked into, analyzed, and we'll get back to the leaders as soon as possible.